Joe with Off-Leash Canine Training West Coast. Today we have Blaze. He is a 5-month-old Rhodesian Ridgeback Pit Bull mix. His owner's brought for a 2-week board of train program mostly because he's a puppy and he hasn't had any type of training. He has the typical puppy traits of just wild, pulls on the leash, bites at the leash, doesn't have any type of training, chews on things he shouldn't be chewing on. Just the typical puppy. Their goals out of this training is obviously to have a well-trained dog, a dog that they can take out with them, take for walks, and they don't have to really worry about him being crazy. Obviously, he's going to be big, so they want to be able to have control of him. Right now, we're going to see what he knows on day one of training. Come. Hi, good boy. Sit. Good boy, good boy. And you see there's no stability. Yes, he did sit, but there was no stability to it. Right when I moved, he got up. Come. Good boy, sit. Sit. Down. Good boy. No stability whatsoever. Like I said, the puppy has a lot of energy. See if he knows place. Place. Come. Alrighty, so right now you'll be able to see how he did in just 14 days with us.